Google Scholar is a search tool that collects millions of citations from universities all over the world and tries to match them with openly available versions of those articles. Those articles may come from places like professors' web pages, or they may be from open access journals, or maybe just from journals' archives. So, one of the key advantages of using Google Scholar is that you can communicate in typical search language. So you could search for something like, college and stress, and see what you find. So in my example search, I found 4 million results. However, many of them, if you look in the list, will not be available in full text. Anything that has a white space in this far column indicates that the article could not be found online. If you do find sources that have a file type listed in that same far column, that indicates that an article was found at least some point in time. So if you click on one of those links, ideally it should open the source and you'll have a perfectly good journal article to use. Now, another way you can use Google Scholar is to try to match our databases from the library with Google Scholar and use their search interface to help us decide where to start looking. So in your Google settings, this hamburger menu, what you'll want to do is set your settings along with these library links. And when you click on the library links option, you can type in your institution's name. And when you search, it will give you all of these different options. And now when you set them and save them, it will take you back to your search and you'll see many more possible articles that are available through our databases, which opens up the pool of information quite a lot.